Hello friends, Namaste. Welcome back to our channel. Today I would like to share one of the famous traditional preparation of South Karnataka or Mangalore region, commonly called as Genasale in local language. It is a sweet dumpling with the base of rice. As usual, I tried it with millet and it came out very nicely. So I wanted to share it with you. Usually it is served hot with the fresh ghee and it tastes heavenly. So without wasting much time, let us start with the recipe. Here I have taken 1 cup of little millet or same. Wash it thoroughly and soak it in water for 6 to 8 hours. After 8 hours of soaking, transfer the millet to grinding jar. By adding little water, we have to grind it to form smooth paste. The batter should be bit thick. Now transfer the batter into a bowl and add salt to taste. Here I have added pink Himalayan salt for added benefit. Mix it thoroughly. You can see the thickness of the batter. Now for the same jar, you have to add 10 to 15 jackfruits and grind it coarsely. Transfer it to a bowl and add 3 to 4 tablespoons of grated fresh coconut. Depending upon the sweetness of jackfruit, we have to add crushed jaggery. Here I am using organic jaggery and a pinch of salt for added taste. Now mix everything together so that jaggery should mix with jackfruit and coconut. If you want, you can add crushed cardamom also. In Mangalore region, it is called as Halasina Genasale and it's usually prepared in Brahmin community as a breakfast. Mix everything together and keep it aside. Now take 6 to 8 cut pieces of banana leaf and hold it on fire to make it soft so that we can easily fold the batter. Cooking with banana leaf gives good taste and aroma to the food and is very good for our health. You have to hold the leaf like this and make it soft like this and wipe it with clean cotton cloth. This is our ground batter of millet. Now take one banana leaf and spread one ladle full of batter over the leaf, just like dosa but without heating. Now put the jackfruit, coconut and jaggery mix at the center of the batter. With the help of a spoon, gently spread the mixture. Now fold the banana leaf from the center like this and seal from all three sides. And keep it upside down. Repeat the procedure with the remaining banana leaf and batter. Spreading the batter like this and filling at the center. At the same time, fill water in the steamer and put on the stove. When the steam starts to come, arrange them alternately in the steamer so that there should be enough space for the movement of steam. Like this, you have to arrange and cook for 30 minutes. Now our Genasale is cooked well. Let us open the Genasale. Outer millet covering with sweet and soft crunchy coconut jaggery and jackfruit filling. Serve with fresh ghee. Here I am using fresh desi cow's ghee. Eat healthy. Live healthy. Thank you for watching.